Bonjour, bienvenue. Nous sommes à la Coupe des joueurs avec la gagnante senior ici avec Terry DeLewis. Hi, welcome. We are with our senior winner at the player, Women's Players Cup, Terry DeLewis. So I'd like to get your first impressions on winning this tournament at your own course.
Well, it was a big thrill to have the tournament here at our club, and definitely a bonus, especially with the windy conditions we've had the last couple of days. So it was very nice to come out a winner. I'm very pleased.
Okay, yeah, and it was a little harder yesterday with the conditions. Today was a little easier, I presume.
Yes.
So how do you, how did it affect your play yesterday? What do you think of on the course?
Well, it was pretty windy yesterday, so club selection was difficult yesterday, but I managed to get around and keep it in the fairway, which is, I think, the secret on this course. The rough is pretty long, so yeah, I just kept it, you know, fairways and greens is what I was thinking the last 2 days.
Okay, and obviously knowing the course more than anybody, I guess, in the field here would be an advantage for you, right?
Definitely with the wind, and yeah, there was a few judgment errors in on the par threes with the wind the way it was yesterday especially.
Okay, and what's coming up next for you in the next few months?
I'm going to play in the four ball coming up in, where is it? South Shore, somewhere, I forget the name of the course.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, in Bel Air, yeah.
They changed the venue for that one.
So. Yeah.
And I'm going to play at the Mid-Am also.
And you're playing the next two events for the...
I believe I will, yes.
For the Jocelyn Bourassa,
yes,
series, sir. Yeah?
I believe so.
All right, well, congratulations again, and we hope to see you in the next few events.
Thanks so much, Eric.